You ready, dude?
I'm ready, Slick, are you?
Oh yeah, take it down.
Girl, I must warn you, I sense something strange in my mind.
Yo,
situation is serious. Let's kill it, cause we're running out of time.
Give me all that after midnight.
Hey guys, it's day two of the Disney trip. We've been on the bus for 26 hours.
Take a shower.
We had lots of fun.
Tell everybody on the bus is staring.
I'm famished. I am thirsty. Send famished. If you find this,
no, you know who did it. So, yeah, last night we were on the bus, riding the bus since like 8 a.m. in the morning. Around 11 o'clock, bus 2, we're on bus 1. Bus 2 broke down. We had to sit in a Costco parking lot for 2 hours and on the side of the road. And then we finally drove away. Yeah, it was like a weird Costco. It was really late at night. Yes, I'm vlogging right now.
That's Sam. That's Eamon.
That was pretty cool.
Chef. That's Sam. And Izzy.
Wait, Sam.
That's
Sam,
Alex. He's a cool dude.
I have one.
And Jack is behind him. And there's Colin. He's weird.
Get off of Brendan and
Sebastian. I deserve this.
He's weird.
Keep you posted.
We just made it to Disney World.
Back to the bus.
Guys, that's Sam's brother.
Wait, what? I was like, that's not my brother.
Are you doing a live thing right now?
No, I'm vlogging.
Look at them. They're the same.
Who's the same?
I'm gonna say it.
Both of them. They have like the same glasses on. Like,
wait.
There's nothing about it that's the same.
What is that?
Except for the glasses.
It's from the back of my gift. You know what I mean? Like the same thing with attached to the finger.
I'm vlogging, leave me be.
F G H I J K O.
After D.
Any dining card.
Oh, I need my card.
I got this cheddar.
Hey, did you guys get
Thank you.
We need a special one, it's got 25.
Thank you.
What?
Right now.
Dining card.
And this is Grace. She's really cute.
Is this thing on? How do you work it?
Tower Terror is right up there. I'm taking my vlog.
I don't know when anything's happening. I'm just
calling. Yeah, I need to fill my water bottle up.
We can get you some po stuff.
No, it's okay.
Poofin.
It's okay. It's okay.
Are you done with that? All sunburned, we can go swim.
It's so hard! I want to jump in so bad.
Hot, like honestly.
If you just dyed your hair blue, and it looks so cute. So
I just
Miami. We gotta check our bags, but since we were on the bus for 26 hours, I forgot everything.
Hey vlog, hey.
So I don't need a bag to check. All I have is my water.
Yes.
With Zootopia characters on it. So on the bus, some of us were drawing on our legs. Izzy drew on her legs, and then she crossed her legs, and that's on the back of her leg. And then Eamon wrote Chef Hefe upside down.
Chef Hefe Sun?
Oh, show him John Favreau.
Ooh, yeah.
It says Jor. Disgusting.
That's so cute.
I saw these on the internet. I want this so badly. Robbie left us, but that's okay. He's probably just gonna start Robberazzi anyways. Those people were not very nice.
Dad looks like a dad.
Oh, he's gonna be dad anyway.
Thank you for coming down the street.
Get out of here.
They took like 11 like take.
Well, I only take one.
You want me to double knot it?
Yes, please.
Go shopping later for like
15 minutes. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna buy anything, so I'm broke.
Oh my gosh. There it is.
power of terror. How do you feel, Eamon?
Skirt.
How do you feel, Sam?
Awesome.
How do you feel, Ted?
Excited.
Ew, excited.
Okay, but I feel like you can never trust that. It either takes like
100 minutes
or like half.
I don't, Tower of Terror, I don't know if it goes that fast. I just remember that some girl threw up right before she went on it. This is our coldest day and I'm sweating so much.
Yeah, that's what I'm
saying. Standby entrance. Oh my gosh, we're moving.
Already.
Go touch it. Go.
Karina, just go. Don't be polite.
It doesn't move. Why does it
move?
Oh,
it's just minutes from this point.
Oh, stress.
That was a ripoff.
Wow, it was supposed to happen.
It was just minutes from this point, and it said 60.
Oh, see? Wow, we're already 40 minutes in.
It's my best week, Chef.
Yeah! We just got off Tower of Terror. Well, we didn't just, but we just ate lunch at this nice Muppet restaurant. It's so much fun. And Tower of Terror was so much fun. Izzy, how was your experience on Tower of Terror?
Traumatizing.
Izzy, it said it was traumatizing, but she liked it. Sam's over there. Everyone else. Oh, Robbie came back.
I did.
And well, I'm vlogging.
Oh my god, I hate this so much.
My viewers don't know this.
Have you seen that?
I'm gonna add a picture. My water. I'm gonna add a picture of our faces from Tower of Terror. So. I don't have a lot of battery on my phone. So for the rest of the day, I'll just try to fit some more stuff in, but my phone's like 20%, so.
Robbie is like the
in this hotel room, and it's like the best hotel room I've ever been in.
Such a good hotel room.
Okay, this is the best day ever.
This is where we're having our
first. There's a mini fridge and a microwave.
I don't know what's wrong.
Oh my gosh, guys! Guys! The lighting! The lighting! Oh my god! Hey guys, we're here at the hotel. There's Sam. There's Izzy, Alex.
Oh, dang.
Apple claws.
Oh, that's not a good idea. There's Ted.
Yeah.
What?
No, she's straight
to you and straight to Rock.
No, I said you after. And there's Claire. So we're at the hotel. We just ate breakfast.
You need someone to do that for you?
No.
You can't see the screen and it's really funny.
Stop! Don't make fun of me! Axe is a butthole.
There was a cosmic wave.
I'm just honest. I'll be your film producer. I'll make sure that you actually make money.
I was gay.
But like, we don't know if it's deaf.
I like 8:15.
Trey, Steve Harmon, and Ben said that they were gay. And they said that as soon as Gareth took his shoes off, like the entire room just like filled with a smell. And it didn't go away until this morning.
Like 3:15?
I feel so bad for them.
Hey guys, we're on the bus on the way to Magic Kingdom, day 3. We're here in the way
waiting in line for Pirates of the Caribbean. The lighting is so good.
Look how good my hair is. I have the shirt from the boat.
No, I'm taking my vlog. Eamon is playing. Oh, I thought you were playing Fruit Ninja. He was downloading Fruit Ninja on the bus.
Guys, I'll download Roblox and play together.
I want to play Fruit Ninja.
Nibbles will do some complete Roblox transactions.
Camera. Go! I was waiting for Sam and Robbie and everyone.
Okay, Jack.
The eyes have it. Let's declare our independence. Hey!
Yeah. This isn't fun.
I'll take a picture.
Wait. For some reason, we thought that it was 12 o'clock, but it was actually 11 o'clock. So then we didn't have fast passes for everybody. So some of us were going to go on Space Mountain, and some of us were going to go on this thing right here. And so now they're going to have to go on twice, and we're waiting for Sam and Robbie to come back in line so that we can all go together. So much fun!
Be sure to enjoy today while visiting this land of tomorrow.
Wait, move your foot. Aw, look at that man's face mount. We're going on that next. There's Ted and Eamon and Sam and Karina.
So funny with this.
So we closer and closer. Sam, what did you say? Why have we been standing here all this time?
You know, I've been saying.
How?
So I lost my fast pass card. So we have to go get a new one, but right now we're just gonna go get lunch. So I'm just like, me and Izzy though, cause Robbie and Sam didn't have fast passes for Space Mountain, so everyone else is on Space Mountain. And we're just
going to go join Robbie and
Sam. Yeah, we're gonna just go join Robbie and Sam and then meet everyone at lunch. We just got some fat mac and cheese.
We miss
so good.
We're gonna yell Chef on Thunder.
Everyone's sharing food and we're all gonna get sick.
I was crazy.
I'm vlogging.
Hi.
There's so much ice, but it's still warm.
Legalize me.
We're Claire.
We're Claire.
Claire's looking at all them princesses.
Hey guys. We just went on Splash Mountain. It was sick. We were reading our Bible verses.
I'm by myself.
We have these Bible verses booklets. And we were reading them on the way down. And it was really funny. I was just screaming in the picture. Sam was going, do your pose. Sam, no, your hands were like holding it.
No, only one was holding it.
Oh, and then Izzy was like, do it. with her hizzy was like this, and her hair was back, and she looked like so angry. It was the best picture ever.
I was just calm. I was calm.
She was just like, it was really nice.
Here, take this, is yours.
Karina and Eamon and Ted went on. They didn't make any faces. And I'm sad because we didn't get to take a picture of it because we didn't have any of our phones or anything.
So it didn't happen.
It happened. Thanks for. That was really cute.
she was like.
Are we going to Universal tomorrow?
Did we already do that?
No. We went to Hollywood.
We're in line for a Haunted Mansion. She's getting reservations for dinner tomorrow. Wednesday at Epcot. You guys having so much fun today?
Okay, you were the worst vlogger ever.
I don't have anything to say. Models fade as he's now decomposed. Dear departed brother Dave, he chased a bear into a cave. In memory, Uncle Mile. How'd you do that? Nearly departed.
Hello? Hello?
Room actually stretching?
Is the top moving?
Or is it your imagination?
No, the top is moving.
Are you sure?
And consider this dismaying observation.
You can't see her, it's too dark.
You can hear me scream.
Oh my god, the lights are off.
What? Yeah, wait, what are we doing?
Oh, you're rescuer!
Go eat!
What part looks the nicest? Okay. Tell me where to go.
I'm gonna take it from the cone's perspective. Wait, let me get right in position. Okay, go.
Go?
Yeah. That was really good. This duck was really close to me. This duck was so close. It was like as close to me as Izzy was. We're in Buzz Year Light.
Buzz Year.
We're in Buzz Lightyear. And we were on Haunted Mansion and then we like ate ice cream. Wait, I saw that I put that video in there. So. Ew, why would you do that?
Miles per hour.
Mr. Warrior? Oh.
What did you think of Thunder Mountain?
It's pretty chef.
Yeah, it was the chefest ride that we went on.
Yeah.
Amen. Did you like it?
Like what?
Ted didn't keep his hands up the whole time. He had to hold on when
like
we did the really sharp turns.
Oh,
Thunder
I had my
Mountain.
Hands up the whole time. So
yeah, except for when we stopped that one time, like when we were going up really slow.
Oh yeah, I put one of my hands down because like it was the beginning, like where it was all dark.
Yeah.
I put one of my hands.
Oh,
in
this one part, we like dipped really close to a ceiling, and so I thought my hands were gonna get like chopped off. So I put them down.
Oh no, it was when we were doing the full circle. I had both my hands down because I was like bracing myself. Oh. I can't do full circles. I can't do it.
Yeah. Gonna go on that roller coaster.
I wonder why.
That's a fat L.
It's a fat L.
I would die.
I would cry.
Everyone else is going on it. We got a fat L.
I
would
jump off just to end it quicker.
Yeah. I would cry.
You jump off just to end it quicker?
Yeah, you need to listen to music on the way up there.
Yeah, I'd rather not.
That is like literally straight a no. Heck no, tech no.
Like, why would you want to do that?
Hands up. Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, my arms would break off. I would dislocate all my elbows. We just went on the mummy ride. It was like the best ride ever. And it was only the one we've gone on today.
Sam,
I used to be obsessed with those movies in like 8th grade. It was the best thing ever. There's like fire on it and stuff. It was sick. It's recording.
Ding dong, Samantha here. So we just went on the mummy. And now we're going on the Transformer ride, and I'm here with
it's
going to
be lit.
And I don't know what it was. The mummy was really fun. Avon had his eyes closed.
Hey, I am 15% opening. That's my record.
15%.
That's the record. That's the record.
Okay, but...
Bye. We have to say what you typed.
Yeah.
This is my new sugar daddy.
What's his name?
Hey, Zeus.
Kids these days, they just can't get off their phones.
Do it again.
The enemy is formidably highly motivated and not. Militarily speaking, colossally mismatched.
What did you think of the Transformers ride?
It was really good. I was kind of dizzy at the end. I got a little wet, but
it was really cool. We were like falling, and there's like a screen, but so we weren't really falling, and it was like 3D. And it felt like those dreams where you're sleeping,
Wait.
Yes. That's actually really accurate.
What?
I'd rate it like a 7 out of 10.
No, the dream. No, not the dreams where you're sleeping. The dreams where you're underwater and you're breathing.
Oh. Are you recording yourself again?
Scary.
I'm doing my vlog.
Yeah, I'm giving it a 7.5 out of 10.
I'm giving like an 8.5.
I made a 7.
That was good. I would do that again.
I'm only giving it a 7.5 because I was pretty dizzy.
I was ready
to
7.
Oh, I was fine.
It wasn't. I wanted more movement, you know.
Optimus Prime is my sugar daddy.
Yeah, that would have been more fun.
So our expedite tour continues at Universal Studios as we embark on Men in Black Alien Attack.
Chef, yeah.
That's my whole block.
I am all alone. Nobody loves me.
Men in Black.
Nobody loves me. And now I'm sad.
I only know her because Amanda knows the dread. I don't know her sister.
I'm Cindy Lou Who. Are you hyped?
Yes.
She's like, she's reading a book. No one likes to read. That's suspicious. Yeah.
No! Ew.
We're here at Harry Potter. Yeah! It's so fun. It's so much fun. We're gonna ride a ride here. She said I could keep my fanny pack on.
Really?
Yes.
Turn them to the right shoe.
Damn. Oh, look at that. I'll tie your shoe to see some of that cake. Alex.
I just French braided Alex's hair. It looks so good. Yes. We just drank some butter beer and it was really good.
I'm drinking the rest of Karina's and I'm really full.
Whoa! He just broke it!
I was like that.
One. Yeah!
Don't
push me!
Where's your hat? I don't know. I'll be here, I
guess. We're over here. That's like the main, like, that's the main street area. We're over, like, just chilling, waiting for our lunch reservations. Oh, and also the line. We were in line for one of the Harry Potter rides, and it broke. And then we all got free passes.
Yeah, free express passes.
Please.
It's Masha. That's so
drink, swalla la la, drink, swalla la la.
Now we're gonna write Nemo.
Oh, yes. I'm doing my vlog.
Wait,
today.
Guys, should we just write
this
Nemo
is
first
day
though?
Since 4 or 5, I don't know.
No, whatever. We're really hungry.
No, we're at lunch.
Alright, so I can say this. Fuck that.
We just went on Soarin'. And we're at see you like doing it. And we're at Epcot today.
Is it just the two?
We're gonna have so much fun.
Yeah, like I don't care.
We just went to Coca-Cola.
Oh, watch out!
We just went to Coca-Cola and it was really cool. I have like 10 seconds left.
Bye.
Amos spilled soda all over himself and we tried a bunch of soda.
And oh, the Beverly's.
building materials. Since you do your best thinking alone, technology will help you live better. Like wireless technology,
you can appreciate the change
in your kingdom of city. Because in the future, everything
is better. My phone brings me booze while I'm at the beach.
Let me see.
But I want to let people that aren't going to like any real restaurant this entire time. They're just going to be like random family.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, that's
every week just chilling, vaping. Today's day something of my vlog. We're here in Animal Kingdom. There's some stuff, water
so
buffalo.
Every day you
right
post,
there.
Wait, I want to tell them my theory. Every day you post, like, because we're going to, like, everything is, like, as like different country themes. So, like, every week you, like, post a different place and you're like, went to Germany this weekend, like, went to Italy this weekend, and then I'm really like, oh my gosh, she's so cool. Like, you know, totally.
Jacqueline, I think I'm gonna buy this.
Somebody touch it and touch
it. It's so soft. What, Karina? That's what Zuri has on Jesse.
It's Mrs. Kipling, remember?
That was Zuri.
Oh, yeah.
Mr.
Oh no, it was Robbie.
Yeah, Robbie had it.
It was Mrs. Kipling.
No,
it was Mr. Kipling. Shut up. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
I said Robbie started ISIS.
It was a Google search. I don't know when you
searched it.
Oh, you guys know what's on the plate.
Oh no.
What is it?
They were doing lion something.
Lion-tailed macaques are a species of monkey that come from India.
Sorry.
It's okay.
It looks cooler in real life. Right? Tiger.
I can't see it. On your picture.
Tiger's right there.
Yeah.
Nice.
I like
the one
later.
Right there.
Zoom in on it.
I did. And it looks better in real life. See? That's nice. I know, I like the cloths in the top.
It's a nice touch.
It is a nice touch.
It is.
It's cool. And I like the paintings on the walls. Those are nice. Here's a much nicer view of the tiger.
Is that Tigger?
Is that your vlog?
Oh yeah, when Robbie
like
when Robbie said chicken in the middle of the night.
Chicken.
Chicken.
What?
Nothing. According to Eamon,
no, you were cool. Tell the story.
I swear to God, dude.
According to Eamon,
Robbie was completely asleep, laying down, eyes closed. Got up. He threw out his eyes closed. He goes, chicken. He goes back to sleep. He like slammed down his bed after he said chicken.
I love you.
Hey, buddy.
One literally just walked by Robbie.
Right. There's one.
There's a dove that's right across. Yeah.
Puppy poops on you.
Oh.
Like the fat
look at the sky. Too. There's a message for you. Why are you wearing Disney Crocs?
I was on the baby dinosaur ride. Yeah. Knocked into Rogers, and my shoe fell off.
No, you jumped when the scary dinosaur came out.
True.
And my shoe fell off. And now the guy gave me Crocs.
You threw out your sock, and you lost your shoe on a ride.
And when I was in 7th grade, I would for sure bully myself.
I was the same person.
No, I would, yeah, you are, but I would bully you.
Eamon was just vicious to me in 7th grade.
Yeah.
Black rhinos are extremely rare. There are only about 5,000 left in the entire world. They are hunted for their horns, which are made of keratin, which is exactly what makes up our hair and fingernails. It is extremely valuable on the black market, but it has no monetary value at all. See if there's any more
YouTube
up ahead.
In the way.
It's an hour.
Dan, Nikki, your body. There's no need to feel down. I said, young man, pick yourself off the ground. I said, young man, cause you're in a new town. There's no need to be unhappy, young man. There's a place you can go. I said, young man, when you're short on your dough. On the way home, we just finished at Animal Kingdom.
Pack yourself a toothbrush, dear. Pack yourself a favorite
cup.
Take a withdrawal slip. Take all of your savings out.
26.
Because if we don't leave this town, we might never make it out. I was not born and drowned. Baby, come on. Forget what Father Brennan said. We were not born in sin. Leave a note on your bed. Let your mother know you're safe. And by the time she wakes, we'll have driven through the state. We'll have driven through the night. We come on.
Yesterday before
we left. Hey Brendan,
what
is train car an oxymoron?
What
is train car an oxymoron? And I'm gonna ask the seniors.
What does oxymoron mean again? An oxymoron is like one of those things that contradicts each other, right?
Yeah.
Jumbo, yeah.
Like alone together.
Yeah, I can see what these are. Yeah, yeah, I think so.
A tiny giant.
Oh my god.
Pretty ugly.
Okay, that's kind of rude, but screw you.
McDonald's went and caught my
popcorn. Does every single word have that?
Is your hand okay?
Okay, Amos.